I'm Elena, veterinary nutritionist of Monge, and today I'm here because I have a mission with Stella to be solved. She got a surgery after the recovery and she needed to have an extra hydration for herself. And the only way to do it is to provide a wet food. It means chunks in gravy or chunks in loaf. And what we want to provide her is just water. And why we want to do that? We want to do that because we want to avoid any urinary tract issue that can happen after the sterilization. So what we can do is to provide the right sterilized food to her.